What's up? This is John. Hey, if you can hear me, great. I'm down here at Big Al, giving you both three games for free, because I'm there. I'm Big Al's sponsor or best bowler out here, and I'm on lane 12, and they have oil out, you guys. Finally, oil, fresh oil, no dry. I'm gonna see how I can do. I'm gonna do. I can't show you all the videos today because my phone will die fast because I'm doing 4K for drain my battery. But I'll show you a couple of clips on how I bowl and see what I can do. So hope you guys enjoy. Please like, share, comment, subscribe, like, share, and hope you guys enjoy. All right, bye guys.
All right, guys. Hello, this is John. Hey, I had a fun time today at Big Al's today. There was fresh oil out there, you guys. Usually there's not because they have no help to get fresh oil out there. And so lately they've been using a lot of dry lanes, and the ball goes into the left gutter quickly. But anyways, today I was out there practicing today, my first time back since 3 years ago. Yay. And right now, you see it in my picture, I am throwing my Sun IQ ball. It's the ball that I got from my journey for a donation from Storm. And today, you guys, I was working on my release and form, trying to stay more behind the ball longer and let the fingers roll off the hand. And just amazing day today, you guys. It was just amazing, and it was really awesome for me to be back out there bowling again, doing some bowling practicing. It's been 3 years since I haven't done any bowling practicing in a long time, and it was just amazing. But anyways, like, share, comment on this channel, press that bell notification button. And please subscribe. All right, guys. Hope you enjoy. All right. Bye for now.